Crimson Cup is different from other coffee roasters because we want to teach people how to be successful in the business. We teach coffee house entrepreneurs and owners throughout about 28 states.
Along with the coffee houses, we supply major colleges and universities. We'll sell to independent grocers that want to have their own branded coffee kiosk in their store.
And really the commonality in between it is that we teach them how to be successful in selling the coffee.
We've been very, very successful, but I'm not sure we would have made it past the second year if we hadn't had the kind of insight, support, wisdom, thoughtfulness that the Crimson Cup staff provided to us.
If our customer's successful, we're going to be successful. So the focus is on our customers.
They're always very helpful, answer any kind of questions I have. If I run into any problems, they have lots of solutions for me.
This is the kind of experience that a coffeehouse operator can't find anywhere else but a franchise. But a franchise, of course, you're going to be giving up extensive fees and royalties on and on and on, which is not the case with the Crimson Cup at all.
They have just been the very best company to work with, both in terms of their products, but I think just as importantly because of their knowledge of what it is to be an independent coffee house and what it takes to be successful.